So today, I'm going to show you guys how to install the ODB WeatherWorks shut tower extension. I'll show you guys this on my right-hand drive EM1. So like I said, on this particular install, this is an EM1. So it brings these 12mm studs here, which don't let the plates sit all the way down flush. So first we have to cut these studs and then we'll be able to mark what we need to mark and cut what we have to cut out. I just finished marking it up. Basically how you want it to look right there. So this is what it looks like with the plate on after the studs cut out. This is exactly where I want mine to be because it's right on the turn here, so it's gonna look real neat when I do the bodywork. So what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna mark it with a Sharpie and then I'm gonna cut around it. So this is what it looks like after it's cut out. Filler and it should be all ready to go. Show you guys how to do the filler. Alright, with 80 grit, you just shape it. Don't apply pressure, let the sandpaper do its job. This is the first coat of Bondo you see. This is why you put a lot, that way you have enough to shape it and enough to finish it off. Just put putty or lightly touch it up with Bondo. That's pretty much it. Installed.